Hello, viewers. Today we are going to talk about a very serious topic, cancer. We all know someone that went through the struggles of cancer. It could be a colleague, friend, or even a close relative. During this video, we will mention the cause of cancer, a few types of cancers, and at the end, how to spot the symptoms of cancer. Cancer is one of the most fatal diseases that has a very low rate of survival, and it affects everyone on a personal level. 7.5 million people from all over the world get victimized by this disease every year. That is a lot. So what is cancer? Basically, cancer is due to the excess of free radicals that ultimately have a destructive impact on the DNA of the human body. Now, you must wonder what free radicals are. You can see free radicals as the unstable molecules that damage the cells in your body. Free radicals form when atoms or molecules gain or lose electrons, very tiny negatively charged particles. They often occur as the result of normal metabolic processes. Cancer is caused by tumors, but just be aware that not all tumors are harmful. Benign tumors are dormant, while malignant tumors are harmful. Types of cancer. People can get breast cancer, blood cancer, brain cancer, and lung cancer, just to mention a few. Basically, any part of the body can become cancerous and damage the healthy tissues in the body. Symptoms. The following are some of the general symptoms to look out for, but as a note, these are only a few, and if you feel unwell, please consult with a professional health physician. Number 1. Long periods of fever and body infections. Normally, due to the change in weather and strenuous work, we often suffer from a high fever and assume it is from a cold or the flu. But if fever remains for a long period, it can be a sign of something more serious. Similarly, the ultimate form of body infection is cancer. If you are suffering from a high fever or have any body infection for a long duration, then go to the doctor immediately. Cancer cells can be responsible. With the pass of time, infection spreads all over the body, which ultimately becomes cancer. Proper treatment is mandatory. Number 2. Old wound. We know what happens. You bump into an object and get a bruise or scratch and assume the wound will heal. If any injury or wound is not healing or takes longer than it should to heal and continuously hurts, then you should consult a doctor. Moreover, if this wound is inside your mouth and you notice it takes longer to heal than it should, it is important to see a doctor. Number 3. Blood in urine. If you are continuously facing difficulty urinating with blood in urine, it can be cancer, and it is a very critical condition for your health. According to the health experts, bleeding in urine is a symptom of cancer, which is usually ignored by patients. If you face this type of condition, then immediately check with your doctor. Difficulty urinating and blood in urine can also be caused by other less serious conditions, but it's always important to consult a doctor in any case to be safe. Number 4. Changing in a mole. If any mole is present on your body and you realize any change is occurring, you must go to the doctor and get it evaluated, because it can indicate skin cancer. Number 5. Formation of tumor or lumps. Formation of a tumor or a lump is the most authentic symptom of cancer. This tumor must be tested to find out if it is malignant. Because soft tissue is very elastic, these tumors can grow quite large before they are felt. The first symptom is usually a painless lump. As the tumor grows and begins to press against nearby nerves and muscles, pain can occur. Any growing tumor should be recognized and evaluated. Number 6. Difficulty in eating. When you experience a cough, changes in your voice, difficulty swallowing, ear pain, sore throat, or weight loss, you must get this checked out to rule out cancer. Number 7. Weak nails. Discoloration of nails is also a symptom of cancer called melanoma. These black streaks or painful growths may be linked to melanoma, one of the deadliest forms of skin cancer. After symptoms have been recognized, it is imperative for you to understand the precautions. In our daily routine life, we come across factors that can activate cancer cells. We eat microwave popcorn. According to the recent scientific research, these popcorns are responsible for awakening cancer cells in your body. Hydrogenated oil also causes cancer. This oil is not obtained with natural ways. This oil includes many chemicals which are harmful for our body. Hydrogenated oil is mostly used in packed products. In addition to this, artificial flavors and tomato seeds are also the cause of producing cancer cells in your body. So you need to be careful about your diet to stay healthy and sound to avoid any health risks. Be safe. Please leave a comment to share your thoughts about this topic. You can also comment "Stay strong" in support of those who are battling with cancer. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow future videos, as well as click on the bell icon to activate notifications when new and exciting videos are uploaded. Thank you for watching this video.